Alright guys, welcome back to episode number 45. Alright, we're going to go in this splicing lab first. I found some stim packs and my damn suit. What the fuck hell? Alright, so I don't know why this shit happens. We're going to bust out the All-American. Haven't used it in a while. Oh shit, there's two of them. The only problem I have with this weapon is I go through aim mode. Oh, what's this? Nice. Get the fuck out of here.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Alright. So we got some more piles of
ready,
human.
Steady. Fighting.
Alright.
We're out of stim packs.
As I do recall.
Maybe you'd be better.
One more shot. There we go. Okay. I do recall these things are literally a pain in the ass to kill in the main game. Not sure why they would put them in this fucking part. Doesn't matter. They're here.
No more stim packs.
God. Damn, I hate these fucking things. What is this? Give me some torso shots then. Yeah, fly away, you little pussy. I don't think they can fly through doorways. Sweet.
No more stim packs.
I don't like this reload animation I'm getting. I think it's because it's in pretty shitty, like, shape. Yeah, it's not in great shape. Whoa! Those glands?
No more stim packs.
We're taking those glands. Those are really light. And they're worth a lot of money for their weight. Like, 1 pound is worth like 85. That's a really good ratio in my opinion. That's...
We're out of stim packs.
Shut up, please.
Maybe you'd be better off with an auto duck suit.
That's usually how I decide what I take and what I don't take. Alright, so obviously there's one in that door. Let's...
We're out of stim packs. Maybe you'd be better off with an auto duck suit.
Doesn't appear to be anything important in here. My confusion cells, I think those are for...
Was that all?
Will you please... Star egg. You know what? I can already see this going badly. So we're gonna save before we open that door.
I can't give you anything for that injury.
If this woman... Like, alright, someone please tell me how to shut this bitch up. Driving me crazy.
This one looks pretty tough.
Yeah, I tend to agree. Coffee mug. Another pile of human. Alright, so this week's... Or not week. I don't know why I want to keep saying week. Alright, so this episode's trivia is going to be what are we fighting in... I didn't even look to see what the name of this place was. What are we fighting? And that's the Cazador or whatever. Oh, shit.
We're out of stim packs.
Oh, this one can go through that door. Shit. Alright, so that one was, that one's fast as shit, so I'm gonna have to pull out the AP rounds real quick. Jesus Christ. That thing is fast. Real fast.
More stim packs.
Shit. Alright, maybe that gun's not the way to do it. That thing was really fast. Holy shit, look at that. Half guy, half dead. Half guy, half dead. Alright, so let's get a real weapon here. Alright, you some bitch. Let's see what you got now. Oh shit, where is he? I think he went in that room. I think he's stuck. Yes, that was a bitch move.
Fighting over.
That was a bitch move. I don't know why he went in this room. He did it to himself. Okay. Wasn't my fault. I forgot I had that gun, though. Alright, so there's gotta be something cool in here. It's the only explanation. Unless it was just to fight that fucker. Uh-oh. Scientist glove? Hey, there's a implant upgrade. Auto dock. Okay, I've yet to find the auto dock suit. That I need to do, I feel like. I feel like that's a super awesome thing that she keeps talking about. Not, maybe it's an upgrade, like if I keep doing those missions. Or maybe it's like another one of those, I don't know what I'm saying. Maybe it's one of the, can't use that again. That's shit. Oh. Oh, that was the desk. Or maybe it's like another place where I have to just pick up all the stuff.
Anyone who can understand these passages, you do not belong here. We will find you.
Okay. Alright, so let me check my time real quick. Alright, so I'm in a really weird spot with time right now. This, I don't have a quest. I don't want to start that one. Like, I want to start that one at the beginning of an episode. You guys know how I like to do it. So, I'm going to go sell some stuff. Actually, I don't even know if I can sell stuff, honestly. Because my guy here is running out of caps. Like, I don't think he's got...
Might I be of service, sir?
I may have to wait for a long time. Actually...
Very good, sir.
I do need to repair some stuff. This all looks good. That's 8,000 caps. I've got 25k right now. That's pretty good, I feel like. Stealth suit 15,000. I needed to do that because that's like my main armor right now. But that's gonna be it though. I'm done.
Might I be of service, sir?
So it looks like he should have some money now. Yes, he does. Okay, so he keeps. All right, but first let's do some repairing and stuff. This could be kind of boring. I may cut this out. That, so let's fix that one. I think that's it, weapons.
Might
wise.
I be of service, sir?
Actually, I would like to sell you some things. Mash. Forgot the 10mm pistol also. This. I don't know why I'm in love with this fucking. That's 44 damage. What's this do? This does 43 damage. I don't know. I feel like I'm going to need this. I'm not going to use the antenna. I'm going to sell it. The simple fact that it weighs a shit ton, and I don't really need it. You know what I mean? Like, it's not. Especially if I have different stuff. Oh man. I need to work on my barter too, because I feel like I'm getting hosed on some of these. Alright, I think I'm good. We may start on the we may take a little nap. Actually no. We're gonna end that episode. It was what were we fighting? And that is the Cazador or Cazador. However you say it. But anyway, we're gonna start episode number 45. Doing the deconstruction plant. I'll catch you guys then. Sorry, it's been a couple short ones in a row. The next one, I would say, promises to be a long one, looking at the size of this facility. So, see you guys.